I've been living out on this, out on this farm, I guess you could call a commune, and I've just been watching and how people can be self-sustainable with, you know, horticulture and just being with one another and sharing nature and you know, all those good things that come along with it. Yeah, it's cool. You just wake up and you don't have to go into town to get produce, and I don't know, you go sit by the lake and hang out with I've got a dog now.
In your father's tears, in all your mother's pain.
The simplicity of knowing that everything is, you know, as simple as it can be, is, you know, without having to go out and look too far, because it's, you know, it's always there in front of you. Like, there's a song on there which makes me really happy. It's a song I wrote for my my dog, my dingo. The imagery with that is he's out in the forest and he's invited all the creatures of the night to come share this banquet, you know, and there's hors d'oeuvres and, you know, fancy wine. And he stands up in the middle of the feast and he says this toast to his son about just remembering that, you know, the one you love is the one that will always sort of, it'll bring you light and you know, don't forget that, you know, because it's the most important thing.